I have a super drink here with a bit of cucumber and lemon, very nice. Okay, and we will start warming up, right? So, full body workout. So we will stand up, keep equipment close to you. Let's start marching. Inhale, exhale. Once more. And more. Inhale, exhale. Let's start with a little jog. Three, two, and one. Let's open up the hips. We will try to do a little, maybe more intensive than usual. I don't know. Maybe it's time to progress a little. Yes, yeah? So if you're following my classes during all those, I don't know, what, 2 months? Wasn't? You probably feel like there's a time to, you know, progress a little. So again, that's going to be maybe a little bit more advanced than usual. Let's keep it to the joke again. But if you feel like doing a little bit easier exercises, I will show you the version of that as well, okay? 3, 2, and 1. Let's do 10 body squats. Two, and last one. Whew, one more. Deep breath in. Oh, exhale. Cool. Let's grab the bottle. So first one. Now, step forward into the lunge. Lift it up. Swap the leg. Step forward to the lunge. Lift it up. Lift it up. Lift it up. Lift it up. Don't forget the technique. It's a big, big step to the front. Now, you can see 5 seconds left. Very good, drop the bottle. Let's walk all the way to the front. Once you reach the plank position, extend the leg. Extend the leg. Let's walk back up. Exhale, warm already. Again, this type of training you can do anywhere, yeah? So, one day, if you fancy to switch on my YouTube channel and just do it somewhere in the patio, park, or wherever, there is no problem. 20 seconds done. Grab the bottle, right? So, pelvic tilted, one step to the front. Change the grip, forward lunge, lift it up. Second round. Dying for sip of water. Big steps. Drop the bottle, are you ready? Walking out. Reach, exhale. Reach, exhale. Let's add a little jump. One more time. Yes, yes. Oh, back to tricep. Lunges forward. Last time. Tricep. Oh. My hands are already shaking all over. Pelvic tilt again. Same for the lower back. Fully down. Fully extend. Just 15 seconds before the break. Whew. Well done. Now, sip of water. So long wait. Keep walking, don't sit down. Breathe in, breathe out. In this type of the workout, it's actually full body workout, yeah? So, for those who doesn't like split workouts, you basically can do two of those a week, yeah? And go for a run. That could be one of the models of a weekly planned workout, yeah? Depending on kind of goal you want to achieve. Cool! So what? Straight into the good news? Love the tune. Do you see the cuts? Unreal. Sorry, jumping jacks. 30 seconds. Okay, don't lose technique, but the speed is important for the S&T, right? S&T stands for strength and tone. Eventually, yeah? Explain, after 2 months. Excellent. We stand it up, grab the bottle. We go straight into bicep. Okay? So you will see by the end of the workout, full body workout will be done. Yeah? I'll talk about that if I not forget, obviously, in the end of the class. You should dance here in front of people. Dance back. Faster. Oh yes. Woo! We love second round. Can do with both dumbbells, yeah? Like normally. Nice and low, so don't cheat, don't go halfway, but 10% of the exercise, yeah? Bicep, if I'll be able. Water, keep walking. Hope you're alive, feeling well. I was actually thinking a lot about motivation today. I mean, I wonder what my clients do when you're like, you know. Sometimes I'm human, so sometimes I feel like, oh, really am staying in bed, I don't want to do anything, but I have schedule. Okay, people may be waiting for me. So just, I want it, don't want it, seek or whatever, it's too late. I have to get up and do it, right? But I was thinking about the clients, how do you motivate yourself? Obviously, I feel great afterwards, and even I feel great in preparation and stuff like that. But I'm thinking, but clients don't have to do that. Clients feel completely different, they're from different side of the screen. So really, would love to see, how do you feel about that? What do you think? Thinking, oh, Veronica's gonna kill me or something, I don't know. Anyway, cool, let's move forward. More lower body now. Pay attention on this exercise, okay? So, shown is lower. Skater lunge. Yes. Swap, little hop. Skater lunge, okay? Skater lunge. Skater lunge. Yes. Skater's kind of motion. We will try to speed up as we learn the technique. Yes, you should start really feeling it right in the middle of your glute. For those who have two little dumbbells, you can take the dumbbells for progression. I'll see how I feel about the bottle holding here, I don't know yet. But so far, lower body weight working well too. Actually feel it already, yes? Now we're in tabletop, okay? 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. You should feel your abs, front of the leg. Well done. Right, what's missing? Back. So, bend your knees, bend over, head in line with your spine, push, exhale. Exhale. Don't let your belly button. Make sure you draw both shoulder blades together. Ready? add a little hop, yes? Be more cardio. Pull belly button in. Always keep your head in line with your spine. Back. Yeah, a sip of water. Squeeze both shoulder blades together. We did it. Quick sip of water. Don't sit, keep walking. Well done. Okay, again, I don't really have the name of this exercise yet. Breathe in, breathe out. Little teasers. 30 seconds. We switch again for about another back exercise. And finish off the tricep with a static exercise. Same thing, bend over, extend your both arms. You can take dumbbells or cans of, chickpeas, pulse. Body weight is totally fine too. 30 seconds, small, see? Little small amplitude, yeah? Exhale. I start feeling it already by the fact that I have no resistance on me. 3, 2, and 1. Static. One of my favorite ones. Yes. Plus, for this tricep, I need a leg one as well. Yeah. The ball that I have glass balls lying around, I might as well use it. Three, two, and one. Excellent. We're back to scissors again. Again, looking for resistance. Grab some dumbbells from the vertical. Faster, I should go faster. Yes, yes, get into position. Stand your arms, open up the chest, head in line with your spine. Tiny little motions. Exhale as you squeeze your shoulder blades together. three. You know what? These exercises from Connex. Probably Connex is one of those words that doesn't exist in the past 7 years, I'd say, maybe more. But I find it really good. Three, two, and one. Yeah. Coming to the end of the last tricep. Let me grab this. Trying to pulse for like 30 seconds into the beat, which is like nearly every 2 squeezes in a second. After my Sunday Pilates, I was pretty sore in the morning. 3, 2, and 1. Whew. Let's grab a drink. Whew. Now we're nearly there. Your life, hope you are. Okay, so what can I tell you? This one's gonna be intensive. I think after that we will see how we get on, okay? We will start cooling down gradually. The reason we do it gradually cooling down within the set so we don't have to spare time for the actual cool down. Okay, but anyway, leave those details for me as a trainer. So, are you ready? Burpee. The classic one. Drop. You like in the army? Last one. Hello neighbors, are you ready? Jumping squats. Ready? the classic ones. Oh my God! Jumping squats. Last set. Nearly there. Plank. Okay. Next tricep. Gonna be a cooling down one. Well, pretty much, yeah? Sit around, walk around, keep breathing, sip your water. Progression, yeah? Body can move. More deep breaths for me here. Yeah? Head straight, reverse lunges, slower motion than usual. We do 15 seconds on each side. Twice each side. Yeah. Well done. mobility for the hips. Standing, standing. 20 seconds. Reverse lunge. 15 seconds each leg. You probably start feeling your heart rate going down. Back to normal pretty much. Ready? Monkey style. Mobility. Right? Now, for those who didn't get enough, fair enough, you don't have to do mobility. Do jumping squats, yeah? Do just simple squats, body weight. Not body weight, do squats and lift, anything. Right? Last set before we finish. Breathe in, breathe out. One more time. Lower. Swap the side. Swap the side. Monkey. Last one, a bit slower than last time. A lot of breathing. One time. And let's stay on the ground. Tabletop. Do pelvic rotations. Yeah. Reach out. Slowly up. Let's open up the chest. Again, breathe in, breathe out. Inhale.